Howdy, good evening, everyone, and welcome to tonight's episode of Joyce the Kelly. I'm Striker 27. Tonight we'll be continuing on with more of Batman Arkham Asylum. Where we last left off, we were just about ready to exit the main mansion and head back out to rescue Dr. Young. Now we got, let's just get on to the game here before I say something stupid more than normal anyways. Also, let me know you guys are here or watching. Okay, that's a good shout out. Oh, my luck, we should be back up in the belfry.
Has anyone seen the bat? Come on! Someone must have seen where it went! Big scary man! Where's the king? Jumped out of the shadows and beat up useless bugs! Anyone? No? Good!
My John, Ed.
Oh, I did. Let's see. We need to go over here now.
You try and get past me, Bats, and I will fry you!
Gonna plug you into the mains.
Batman,
listen to me carefully.
Help me! Please, somebody help me!
Come any closer, and I'll paint the room crimson with her blood. I know you're still out there. Won't be long, and you'll hear her final song.
Sass, what are you talking about? Just kill her. She's useless to me now.
Kill her, the bat will get me.
No, you're not scared of a little bat, are you, Slicey?
Stay back, Batman. I mean it.
Yeah, stay back, Batman. You don't want more blood on your hands, do you?
I can see the veins in her neck throbbing. I can smell her sweat and tears as they run over her flesh. I can't wait. She's just begging to be slaughtered. Good night, Miss Young.
Now that was unexpected. Who'd have figured a deranged murderer would kill the poor little doctor?
Too easy. Played you like a violin, then cut your strings.
Nighty-night, bats.
Stay where you are, Batman.
Listen to me carefully.
Help me! Please, somebody help me!
Come any closer, and I'll paint the room crimson with her blood. I know you're still out there. Won't be long, and you'll hear her final song.
Zaz, what are you talking about? Just kill her! She's useless to me now!
But if I kill her, the bat will get me.
No, you're not scared of a little bat, are you, Slicey?
Stay back, Batman! I mean it!
Yeah, stay back, Batman! You don't want more blood on your hands, do you?
I can see the veins in her neck throbbing. I can smell her sweat and tears as they run over her flesh.
That's the spirit! Now stick it to her!
You monster! You evil, evil, evil monster!
He's not going anywhere. You can stop now.
Sorry. I'm so sorry.
I saw Bane.
I know. Joker threatened me. I wanted to stop the experiment. I tried to give him his money back.
Joker doesn't take no for an answer.
He wants an army, a horrible twisted force to destroy Gotham, but he couldn't do it without the formula. I hid it, but...
So now he has Venom and your formula.
God, he has gallons of the stuff. There's a lab, hidden in the gardens. It's locked off, but the security key codes for the entire island are in the warden's safe.
What else is Joker planning?
How should I know? You think anything he says makes sense? I think he's insane. Oh my God!
Get out of the way!
Poor Dr. Young. Still, you know how Mr. J hates a squealer. Talking about squealers.
Somebody help me!
That old loony actually thinks he runs this place. Talk about crazy. Well, Bat's places to go. Get him, boys. If he gets up, knock him down, but not too rough. Mr. J needs him at the party.
Nice posing.
Oracle, Dr. Young is dead. Have you figured out a way past these security gates? Before she died, she told me there's a production plant hidden somewhere in the gardens.
The Wayne Tech security protocols seem to be hack-proof. Lucius did a good job. It's a two-part biometric sequence, apparently generated by the Warden, using a code sequencer.
And destroyed by Joker in the safe explosion. Harley Quinn has the Warden, and he's the only chance we have to get past these gates.
Okay, good luck.
I'd have solved all the puzzles by now.
Yeah, that's
Flex older guy. Stop yakking, you'll ruin everything.
Jeez, calm down.
Tell him to shut up, now.
You heard that, right?
Yeah, you know where to find me. Later.
Idiot.
I could, but I'm wide open.
Huh? I'll cover over here.
I'm sure it came from over there. Where are you? Hell with this! What the? I'm sure it came from over there. Come on, where are you? Hell with this!
I'll cover the door!
Sure, it came from over there.
He's here! Circle him! Don't let him escape!
I'm reloading! Someone cover me! Gonna kill you!
I need cover!
I'd like to thank my fans for their undying support and the people of Gotham, who I'll be seeing very, very.
Any sign of him yet?
Chief, what are you doing? Trying to get me beat up?
Shut up over there!
We're in the tunnel, waiting for the van. Harley Quinn just went through. Why she got the old man with
her? You like older guy! Stop yakking, you'll ruin everything!
Jeez, calm down!
Tell him to shut it. Now!
You heard that, right?
Yeah, you know where to find me. Later.
Idiot.
what came from over there. Come on, where are you? Sure, it came from over there. Do this all day. What? Come out, face. Sure came from over there. Is that the best you got? Oh. I'm sure it came from over there.
As of 10 minutes ago, I have made it illegal to walk on the floor in any part of the asylum. This is Warden Sharp. We'll all... Ah! I'm doing what you want!
Down and tells us to guard the tunnel, we guard the tunnel. Joker tells us to kill the bat, we kill the bat.
Joker told me to kill my sister once.
Did you do it?
Hell yeah! Never liked her anyway.
You're cold, man. Funny thing, he said the same to me. I told him I ain't even have a sister. He just kept telling me to do it. So I got in my car, ran over the first ditch I saw. Joker seemed happy.
Ha ha! He's a barrel of laughs. Kind of a mystery, you know? I mean, don't get me wrong, but he acts all crazy one minute, and then the next, he's all plans and jobs. Who knows what goes on in that head?
Not our problem. But if he sends Harley back down here, we'll really be in trouble. Anyone got anything to drink?
Nope. Got a handful of meds from a dead nurse back in medical. Took them. Not even a buzz. Where was she taking the warden anyway?
Would you all just shut the hell up? This is supposed to be an ambush!
Yeah, yeah. Just wanted something to take the edge off, you know?
Just keep it down! I don't want to take any chances.
This is the warden. It is vital that everyone unload their sidearms immediately. Yeah! I recommend unloading them if you can't beat this. Yeah! Unloading them in your head!
my pulse now, Doc. Not gonna be so easy.
He's here! Yeah! Hit him again! Yeah! Hit him harder! You're gonna feel this! Is he okay? Boom! Do it again!
Jeez!
Don't let him hit you, you idiot!
Dang it. I hate the taser one.
Gotta say, I thought you'd like it.
Tough when we're not strapped down.
He's here!
Thank you, Batman. The guard wouldn't have lasted much longer.
Is he okay?
He struck his head when they knocked him to the ground.
Move him away from here as soon as you can. Take him to the medical facility. It's the safest place on the island.
Okay. I'll go with him as soon as he's able to stand.
Dead?
Think so. When did he die?
Didn't cover that one.
Probably when you shot him.
That'll do it. You hungry?
Starved.
It's the bat!
slowly. To...
Easy. A blind man would have stumbled over that one.
Here, well. That's gonna make it awesome. Tell me we're gonna be fighting.
Interested in a bunch of flowers, Ivy.
They're in pain, crying for help.
Just stay where you are. Last thing I need is you running free.
Poor children. I'll save you.
Shampoo.
The plants, can't you hear them? They're crying out to me in agony.
Yeah, well, I really don't have time for this.
Please let me out. They'll die without me.
I don't know, Red. You're not on Mr. J's party list. Oh, well.
Please!
What the heck? I'll cut you a break.
That feels so really, much better.
Really?
She's a good kid.
I could watch her stew all day. What a riot. And speaking of riots, here's a bit of civil unrest I cooked up just for you.
Cut me free. He's taken control of the security overrides. I have the sequence generator, but without the terminal in my office, it's useless.
Your terminal has been destroyed. Give me the sequencer.
What? Oh, yes, of course. It's useless. Half the code won't get you anywhere. We're trapped in here.
There's always a way out. Always. you stay here. Lock this gate when I leave.
Good idea. Can't have someone of my stature falling back into their hands now, can we? Get me out of here! You rescued the wrong warden. He's an imposter. You know how many freaks are in this place.
Break the field. Yes, I did.
Out of time.
Surprise! You know, Bats, I always thought there was a spark between us.
Yeah.
Well, now there is. I know you're shocked. Come and get me, Bats. I double dare ya. You guys are idiots. There are guns everywhere. That's not fair, Bat Brain. Little hit boy, keep away.
That one could have been solved by a monkey, but good job nevertheless.
Yeah. really do not feel like wearing my feet. Yeah.
Patient pacification system deactivated.
Okay. I'll find it eventually, like you have to look it up.
Hurry!
there and kiss your boo-boo?
Both gonna die in there.
You're safe now.
You going after that crazy witch? I saw her heading out of the door as we got out of the room.
She won't get away. I'll stop her and then her boyfriend.
Good. Listen, I'll go try and get the ventilation system working. If you find her, don't go easy on her. For me.
You're expecting congratulations? Come on, try and catch me.
Did you see him back there?
Excellent. I'll leave it to you then, my dear.
Get up!
You want...
Why the smiles next to certain names?
You're the detective, you tell me!
Time to take my 5-minute break. Right, I'll be back in a little bit, folks. We'll be right back. Welcome back to the second half of the Joystick Alley. I'm Chuck and Sam for those joining us. As always, you can follow me over on Twitter, YouTube, and Twitch. Information is on the game screen here. Please like and comment my YouTube videos. Help me out a lot over there. Also, the background music credits are currently streaming above me and will be in a Google Drive link when this is posted over to YouTube. Alright, now the legal stuff out of the way. Let's get back to the game.
Oracle, I'm done. Harley is subdued, and I have her principal.
So you can find the secret lab in the gardens?
Yes. Harley's been everywhere on the island, so I'm calibrating the scanner to only show prints that have traces of chlorophyll.
Okay, listen, be careful. I rerouted a Wayne Tech satellite to show thermal scans of the island. The gardens are showing up hot. Something bad is happening there.
Yeah.
Will always help those who are stuck.
I return to my work.
Oh, Harley was just the warm-up, Bats. And to be fair to the little scamp, she did an okay job. Let's call it a B+. But between you and me, I need the A grade. Just go and mix a couple more of these chemicals, and I'll be creating my own personal army.
I could have made that one easier to find is if I strapped it to the hood of that ludicrously ostentatious vehicle of yours.
Right here.
I should pick up Harley Quinn's trail. I can't waste any time in finding the Titan production plant.
Cooking something up, man.
Yeah, and it don't smell good.
Thinks he's died or something. Imagine if he's alive.
Me, please, it's creepy enough without those monsters running loose.
Patient.
It's the bat! Time to die, Batman! He's over here! It's up there, above us! I need cover here! Circle him! Don't let him escape! We gotta get behind him! I'm moving around him!
I need cover here!
Circle him! Don't let him escape! I'm reloading! Someone come!
Really? He beat you all? Again? What does it take? An army of monsters?
You need to stop this now, before it goes too far.
Stop? But everyone's dying to see what I do next.
Let him go now.
Really? Okay, if you say so, Bat.
Please.
Whoopsie.
No!
You really need to speed things up, Bats. At this rate, you'll never catch me.
I need to shut down power to this room.
Please! I'm not important. I can't help you.
It's a bat! You want some of this?
You fools don't stand a chance!
Can you cut me free, Batman? Thanks. Are you okay?
I'm fine. I eat punks like these for breakfast. What were they doing in here?
The ones that weren't hitting me went over there and started doing something to the power controls. I have no idea what they were doing.
Looks like Joker has booby-trapped this control box. This is going to be tougher than before, but it's a risk I'll need to take. Like I've cut the power to the generator ahead.
That's it.
Hey.
Well, aren't you the persistent one, Bats? Always one step ahead. It won't be long before I have an army of Titan monsters at my fingertips. Ooh, just imagine me being carried through the streets, stepping over the corpses of all those innocent citizens. It's going to be glorious, so I can't wait.
Where's my phone?
Are you okay?
Do I look okay? They were gonna kill me. We were in the aviary hiding out, and they came in with Joker shooting up the place and loaded us into cages.
Are they still in there?
No, man. No one's come out since. You got to help them!
Stay here.
Help me! Someone! Get me out of this thing!
Listen, the bat is on the way. If you see him, send the annoying doctors to hell. That's the down one, right?
Yeah, they're going down.
Good. And remember, if you hear a collar go off, Batman's here.
Joker's men are all wearing the security collars. I'll need to take out the operator first.
Joker wants him stopped. I'm gonna do it.
Too late, Bats. I know you're here.
the man. Going down!
Too easy. Played you like a violin and cut your strings.
Nighty-night, Bats.
Help me! Someone! Get me out of this thing!
Listen, the Bat is on the way. If you see him, send the annoying doctors to hell. That's the down one, right?
Yeah, they're going down.
Good. And remember, if you hear a collar go off, Batman's here.
Joker's men are all wearing the security collars. I'll need to take out the operator first.
Batman better not try and mess with us. Batman's as good as dead. Joker wants him stopped. I'm gonna do it. He doesn't stand a chance. Not a chance.
Where is Dr. Kellerman?
How should I know, Warden? It does seem careless of you to have lost him.
I have no time for your games, Miss Isley. Tell me where you have him. We have security footage of you and him leaving your cell last night.
So?
Do I need to spell it?
Batman better not try and mess with us. Joker wants him stopped, I'm gonna do it. Batman better not try and mess with us. Joker wants him stopped. I'm gonna do it. He doesn't stand a chance, not a chance. Batman's as good as dead. He doesn't stand a chance. Not a chance.
I've incapacitated the main threat, but the hostages are still in danger.
So you figured out my puzzle, eh, Bats? Well, good for you. Do you remember all my arms? How you guys couldn't summon Taxi? He's here! Don't let him find me!
Crazy. Why did I ever get involved?
What the?
Joker wanted the entrance to the Titan production plant guarded. I should pick up Harley's trail again so I can find it.
I'm sorry. I thought I was working for Dr. Young. I had no idea Joker was involved until he burst in the lab.
Where is the lab?
Back over there. I always get buzzed through. There's a hidden door, but, well, you know, it's hidden.
I'll find it. Stay here.
I just work here. What good is killing me?
Back to work here. That we could use. We still need that one.
Did you hear them? They were gonna kill me.
Thank you.
look who's discovered our secret lab. Since you've made it this far, let me show you what I've cooked up.
Can't get timing right. Let's again.
Yeah.
That's better.
Oracle, I've destroyed the Titan production facility. But Joker escaped with enough to cause us real problems.
Just when you think it can't get any worse.
They've been using a Venom plant hybrid to create the Titan strain. The plant's the key. And there's only one person on Arkham Island who can help us.
And what makes you think Poison Ivy will help you?
If her plants are at risk, she'll listen. I have a sample of her pheromone signature on record. She'll be somewhere in the gardens. I'll track her down. There's no way out through this elevator shaft. I'll need to go back the way I came. I'm going to need something to get over this ravine. Now I can go find Ivy.
It's all right, my darlings. I'm here now, my poor darlings. Yes, I know he's found us, but I won't let him hurt you. I'll kill him first.
Ivy, I know Dr. Young mutated these plants to produce venom.
Yes, and I heard it through the grapevine the evil woman paid the price.
I need you to help me create an antidote.
Why should I? Let Joker have his fun. I'll enjoy watching you squirm.
You've been in the dark too long. Every plant on this island will get the same unless you cooperate.
There's a plant growing deep in Arkham Island. Only it can counter the effects of this Titan strain.
Where do I find it?
Oh, and Killer Croc's lair.
I knew it.
You didn't think it would be easy, did you?
Go back to your cell, or I'll be after you next.
And I'll be waiting.
Alright.
Oracle, I need to find a way into Killer Croc's lair. It's somewhere below Arkham Island.
There's nothing on the system about where he's kept.
I found a door near the Batcave, but it's shut tight. There's got to be another way in. I left guard Cash in the mansion. I'll see if he can shed some light on where Croc's kept.
Alright, I believe that's good to start. And I'd like to thank you all for joining me here tonight for this episode of the finale. I'll be here next Sunday for the 3 p.m. time for the next one. And we'll be focusing more on Asylum. Tomorrow night is the Wingspan costume contest. I'll get my words to change here. Here at 9:30 Pacific Standard Time. That's the game server time. I'm over on Tampa Online. As always, you can follow me over on Twitter, YouTube, and Twitch. If you're interested in the game from here, sorry, I'm dealing with major headache right now. If you'd like to comment my YouTube video, tell me a lot over there. There are also the background music credits that are going above me, and will be in a Google Drive link, which you can probably send over to YouTube. I hope you all have a safe evening, morning, afternoon, whatever time period you're watching this time. Until then, this is Dr. Frank Stone saying I shall see you all next time.
Delicious.